drip. Now mix this with the drips. Right. Another thing, it's a bit hot. The sun will help me with the process in my drying time.